Do you want to save time and streamline scheduling parent conferences? Using a Google Form with the add-on Choice Eliminator can help. First, create a Google Form with the desired information: parent name, student name, email, and any other information you may want. Halfway through the year, this is a great time to update parent contact information. Then, create a multiple choice question with all the different conference time slots that you have available. Now I already have this information in a spreadsheet, so I'm going to copy Control-C and paste Control-V. You can also type this information directly into Forms, but if it's already available digitally, this is a great time saver. Now go to Add-ons and choose Choice Eliminator, Start. If Choice Eliminator doesn't appear in your drop-down menu here, no worries. Just select Get Add-ons, find Choice Eliminator, and click the blue Free button. And you'll always have Choice Eliminator on your drop-down menu. So I click Start, and in the Choice Eliminator dialog box, I'm going to choose my question that I want to eliminate the choice, eliminate choices, and I'm done. Here's what will happen. If I view my live form, and I am parent of Superstar Kid with an email address, and I want this Monday, February 2nd, 1 to 1:30 time. I submit my form, and let's say I'm another parent who goes to sign up. Notice that 1 to 1:30 time is now eliminated. So now you don't have double bookings, and some of the headaches around scheduling are gone. It's just that easy. Look for my next screencast on using the add-on Autocrat so families get an automatic confirmation of the conference time they just selected by email. Thanks for watching.